Hello and welcome. I'm It Comes in Pints, and today we are Purgatory. In the game West of Dead. What I have seen of it so far, it's a very Ghost Rider type feeling thing. But the style of it that I'm seeing right now, reminds me a lot of, what was that game? Borderlands. I can't believe I forgot the title of it for a moment there. It runs just a lot like Diablo.
All stories have an end. For the living, it's death. For the dead, it's moving on, east or west. As for me, what say we start at the beginning? After I died,
for the first time? You mean you've died? You die more than just once? You can look aim at the same time using R. Okay. Like Diablo crossed with Borderlands. Melee when close to a target, the kick it. This only happens when your target is too close to shoot. Melee can give you base for shooting. Hey, how about that? Lighting a lantern briefly stuns enemies. Enemies in the dark cannot be targeted. How do I shoot? Oh, there we go. I didn't have my gun yet. Rifles. Hold right trigger to aim, release to fire. Aim increases accuracy and damage with rifles. Ground arrow shows how locked you on you are. Oh yes, I'm so locked on. Weapons reload automatically, reloading faster from cover. You can shoot safely from cover, but cover won't last forever. Dodge and vault and slide between cover by pressing A. This will help you avoid danger, but will interrupt reloading. Level 1 dynamite, a simple throwable explosive.
The odds started to tip in my favor.
Oh, right bumper.
At first, there is a darkness. Then, a heartbeat. Weak.
What the fuck was that?
Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be. And I wake.
Yeah. After one new run. Okay.
I don't know what folks expect to
see. Thought it was making me start over.
I'm guessing a rundown bar ain't high on the list. The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to ease their path to hell.
Welcome to purgatory, friend. Where are you headed? Heck, I guess it don't make a being of a difference now. Not a soul been able to pass east or west. I cannot read that fast. Place is filling up with all kinds of undesirables. May as well stay and drink a finger or two until someone... Oh, there ain't no telling when that'll be. There's nothing to change dialogue speed. Oh, that sucks. I'm not a speed reader, obviously. Especially when I'm trying to read something out loud. Revolvers. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do that. Here I am already forgetting buttons. Wait, why the hell won't my shotgun work? There we go.
Up.
Yeah, I do need patching up. What's this?
Treasure to balance the odds.
Upgrade toughness, perception, resourcefulness. Let's go with toughness right now.
And anyone who can't suffer little improvement.
We'll go with the upgrade and get rid of the shotgun.
Real nice. Some poor bastard weren't gonna know what hit him.
There we go.
I was a mess of bullet holes and pain.
Need something to use this. There we go. I need something to heal. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
I always expected resurrection to be holy, pure, divine. Waking up on the floor of a bar was a long ways from that promise.
Yeah. Makes you start the whole thing over again. It's a while before this situation gets better, but well, it does eventually. Oh!
The bar. Again. Did all souls end up here for one last hit? Or did fate just think I needed a shot?
Half my health is gone already. This isn't gonna go much better either.
The odds started to tip in my favor.
So you say? The only way they tip in your favor as if you can find some healing stuff.
Here I was again. Either death was getting lazy, or he had other plans for me. Looked like I'd be coming back to this place until I'd done whatever needed to be done. And then, maybe not. Maybe. Wasn't sure I'd be so lucky.
They don't even give you a idea of what you're supposed to do. Well, there is a healing orb. You're telling me it switches up every time? Yeah, I'm not gonna get through it this time either. This is definitely a challenge.
Dead. Again. It looked like dying weren't gonna take just yet.
We're talking once Dark Souls shit here.
But something in his eyes said I really didn't want the answer.
Put it right there, and I don't even need it yet. There we go. Seems like I might be getting the hang of this a little bit. Now I can use the healing thing. Still no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Handgun.
Nice. Some poor bastard weren't gonna know what hit him.
Okay, there we go. It really sucks. Everything that I've gotten before is flat out gone. a help. Another upgrade. Firearm damage.
Self-improvement is good for the soul.
Come on. Can't travel that. Obviously, that's part of what I need to do. Better.
I could see a way up. I didn't know where it went, but any place away from here seems pretty good.
Yes! I got out! Welcome to purgatory.
Feel the witch long before I saw her. The way you could feel a storm coming from a long ways off.
Urge. Okay. Ooh, health flask. So, sin is currency. Stocking up on that shit. We'll always start the game with a flask from now on. Thank you. So replenishing your health from the that's one way to do it.
The wind was cold. Like knives. It brought the scent of copper, the smell of the hunt, blood, torn flesh and bones sucked hollow.
Right. Obviously can't use the flask for cover. There it is. Fighting undead dogs. Or beasts, whatever. What have we here?
A traitor. Even out here, someone was looking to save you the troubles of a heavy purse.
Double barrel shotgun. Level 3 quickening iron. You're not tough enough. Not enough iron. He blew himself up. Find more green goodies, please.
Resurrection weren't nothing like Sunday school said. More like waking up on the empty side of a bottle of hooch. Barkeep.
Back to the crypts.
I wondered what he had to say.
Just gotta get through the crypts. Oh, now I can upgrade. I mean, permanently upgrade. Aiming sucks in this game. I like the look of it, but
ain't anyone who can't suffer a little improvement.
Double barrel shotgun.
Finding firepower like that was enough to give a man faith.
One could only hope.
Shone real bright. Made my head hurt like hell. Like someone took a crowbar to my skull.
The lost memories and ideas. Take it to the witch woman to unlock its potential. Which I'm probably going to lose it. Chances are. No. Whoa. That's not gonna get me anywhere. And there it goes. I can see where this game is going to get extremely irritating.
Flaming hole down. Turns out, death is much the same as life. A confused mess. Pain. Frustration. Here I was again.
So I bought the flask multiple times. And I only get one. A better weapon. bow! You waiting? Faster! Here we go, here's something. Now where to? Yeah, I don't have that yet.
Finally, some good luck for once.
Come on.
felt better about my chances now.
So where am I supposed to be going? Oh!
Suddenly felt a whole lot better about my chances.
Funny how I've never really used those.
I wondered how he came about his wares.
Well.
Another exit. No idea where it led. Maybe closer to the preacher. Maybe not. Only way I'd find out.
Okay.
Through.
I got out of here. Again. Absorbs damage while in effect. Lantern. Ice pick.
For once, I weren't surprised a person could survive out here. It'd take someone mighty dumb to cross over.
Thank you. Let's get through this next part, please. I don't want to have to go through the catacombs again. Actually used one. All that was in here was those things. mean, come on. Should be able to aim upward.
Self-improvement is good for the soul. There aren't no hairs to prickle on the back of my neck, but I could tell things were about to get nasty.
Lovely. Damn it. Oh, guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and leave it there. Until next time, I'm Cunz and Pints, and I will see you in the next one.